I was in the area once with my second wife. Dark days.